Assalamu alaikum friends, my name is Mohammed Faizan and in this video I will tell you that how a research is done. Anything you see and then search on the internet and you explain it in the form of a video, or you are a better writer and present it in a form of an article, in both ways you are a good researcher. I will give you an example that how to become a better researcher. Go to an informative website and read 2 to 3 articles again and again, and then make a video explaining in your own way, and then upload that video to your YouTube channel, and slowly you will gain the ability of researching. And like this, if you read 30 articles a day and make 30 videos, then you can call yourself a researcher. There is a very huge demand of a researcher. Your boss can say you anything to research on. The research could be on a website or a food. It can be on anything. Research again and again. This is called researching. I will give you another example. Like I say, which is the best coffee shop in the city? And you say that I have tasted 500 coffees from coffee shops and this is the best one. And I say that, okay, let me taste it. And if I don't like the coffee, then your research is failed from my side. Actually, your research is not fail. It's just your taste did not match with the other guy. Or it could be he himself could have tasted only 10 coffees from coffee shops. So you're not failed in both ways. So I hope that you have understood that how to do a research. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel, and I will see you in the next video.